So let's go this way. After all, I'm just gonna ignore the frickin' map thing. Ice Cave of Doom. There's something in there.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Wrong button. Wrong target. Yeah, we know he's there.
Nice shot.
Thanks. I try. I attempt stuff. I thought I could just jump over there. No, there's a big thing. A big yawning chasm. Alright. Nothing to be had, I suppose. Except for that. I still want to check over there, too.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
We're on an ice planet. What do you think you're going to detect? Stability still isn't that great. Sorry, Bioware. Kett sealant. Maybe it leads there.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
I'm thrilled.
Life support is back online. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shut the hell up.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
And you put a lid on it. What's to here? A whole lot of nothing, apparently. Alright, let me go back. Let me double back and look.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Oh, there's stuff in here. There's something in here too. He doesn't feel like following me. It's alright, I'm coming back. Probably. Just wanna see what's on this side.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Yeah, that's nice. There's iridium here.
Life support at 100%.
Keep scanning. Nothing else to find, huh? Hmm. Right.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Please shut your trap. Alright, that's where I fell last time. I went all that way just for a little iridium.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I'm so surprised that it's falling here. Alright, so this way.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Okay.
Kett, on a...
This is some heavy excavation equipment.
Kett on approach?
And explosives. The Kett were trying to blast their way to something in here.
Yeah, I see him. I see him on the radar.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Hold up. I don't want to do that either. Can I angle this up? They didn't like that very much. She said, not much violence. Back up life support. Boosts life support capacity and allows a user to survive hazardous environments longer outside the Nomad. No effect on combat. Equip?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Zalkin 3. Bioelectric restraints. Alright. What the hell I got stuck
Look
on?
Look at that! I've never seen anything like this before.
What, ice?
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesized over 500 years as a result of the Scourge event.
I'd believe it.
Alright, so you're talking about more like this. Oh, I'll go through the cool corridor. I see him. Imposters. Yep. And you dead cat. Okay. Is there anything to see? This isn't where I came from, is it? Ooh, and Garen artifact.
Is this
figurine?
It looks strange.
Something tells me we should hang on to this. Put it in cargo.
That's cool. I just didn't see that. Is this something I can look at? Special items. Oh. An odd relic depicting an unknown individual of species physically different from modern Angara. Hmm. There's our resistance supplies. Liam's armor.
Right away.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. No, you're fine. I must have laid my finger down on something. Does this mean you're not going to come with me? Because which one is it?
And we're on the move.
Yelling about back there. Okay, I guess I don't need to reload. They're gone. It's done.
There's kidnapped Angara here.
We must free them. They could help us.
Hmm. Oh, those guys. Hail. You're welcome. A Kett computer console used to control various operations in the area. Blah, blah, blah. How you doing there? Yeah, let's get over there. Are there any more to free? There's another entrance over here, right? What's this?
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Okay. I guess it's just those two.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
That's fascinating. Now we're in cold environment again. Well, doesn't look like they're gonna help us.
Turn. More
Correct. Thank you, my good man. Let me help you over there. Yeah, I thought that was another one. Leveled up again? Holy crap. I'm not gonna level up yet, because I can't save after I do so. I can't move. Welcome.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Excuse me. Got remains here. Reflexive coupling, huh? So what is out here? This is the other way.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Oh, and just out. Wait. It just look. Oh, it's just a pillar, like a pillar. Don't mind then. Excuse me. Yeah, excuse me. Between all this crap and the stutters, I feel like I'm having trouble just maneuvering around this place.
Ambient temperature is normal. The ambient temperature is normal.
Well,
the temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shut up.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
This way? Oh. Greetings. Hail. Stuff.
That's all the cat, and we're really free.
You gonna be okay?
Can you make your way from here?
Yes. With the cat gone, I can lead the others safely back to Tetris. I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The cat are trying to get into a room behind that wall.
What wall?
Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
It looks like solid ice.
The cat made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
Yeah, tell me where the explosives are. Ask about their capture?
Why were you captured?
We were taken during a raid on our village. They took us to a camp. Put us in groups. And then there was some kind of process. Blood taking, examinations. I can't even remember all the tests. Eventually, they split us into groups. They said my group was flawed. Or maybe it was unworthy. Hmm. We never saw the other group again.
What's behind the wall? You already said he doesn't know.
What exactly is behind that wall?
I don't know. Something
old. Something that excited the Kett. I thought I heard one of them ask if it was still, functional. Perhaps some sort of machine.
I won't keep you here.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
Oh, thanks. I'll try. Go to the blockage. Still can't see if someone's gonna level up yet. Alright, we'll go this way. Oh, that's where I was before. I just couldn't do anything with it till I talked
to
him.
Need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Yeah, thanks. Frozen water.
I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here.
The wall is a few meters thick.
I should say so.
The wall is a few meters thick. A hollow chamber appears to be on the other side. Clear the area.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Oh, please shut up. We're gonna blow this thing up.
Here we go!
I didn't have to do anything. I think I had to activate the explosives or something.
Everyone
weird.
Okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
All accounted for. And the pass brought the wall down.
The wall down. Whatever we're gonna find, it may be pretty impressive. Wow.
It's beautiful, but what makes this place so interesting that the Kett would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
Ancient
AI. What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
She's lying. Interesting.
Makes sense, considering how advanced the Angara are.
True. I have no evidence the Angara have hidden this knowledge.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Kett aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off. But my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Death?
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
Alright, Gladys.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find. A key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Kett aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
So who designed
Writer,
you?
She has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here.
No
options?
More...
Thoughts?
No more lie detector test?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here.
That's... Oh, you're doomed.
No! I'm tired!
Yeah.
I will not go! I am afraid, so afraid, and angry!
He's a red shirt.
Please!
And Garen red shirt.
I have a family!
A life for a life? Is mine really more valuable than his?